The National Latino Evangelical Coalition is ensuring everyone is counted by doing public service announcements, Sundays for census, and we're also going out to each church training the trainer and pastors to make sure all parishioners and community members are being counted. I really wish everyone knew that the 2020 census is important for federal funding, for representation in Congress, that much of the resources that towns and tribal communities and municipalities need is because of the census. $675 billion are being allocated to help these communities, and you need to be counted to be sure that your community is benefiting from the census. It's critically important for faith leaders to take part in the 2020 census and in the Faith Weekend of Action because we're trusted partners. People trust us, we're in the community. And many of these same communities that benefit from federal funding are the communities that meet in our houses of worship. So please be counted and be a faith leader that leads. I'm aware that many people have concerns about responding to the census, but what I know is that the census is confidential and that it is very important for the future of our nation. So if you want to shape the future, you have to participate in Census 2020. My call to action on behalf of the National Latino Evangelical Coalition is for faith leaders to lead in the 2020 census and to make sure everyone is counted, whether you're homeless, in the hospital, incarcerated, whether you're 8 or 108. Everyone counts, and it's very important.